Unless we get on our high horse and think this is unique to some other place, remember that during the Crusades and the Inquisition, people committed terrible deeds in the name of Christ.
You have not. Well,
we also understand that the values of Christianity led to the end of slavery and the end of Jim Crow.
Bingo.
If anybody has read anything in the last 50
years. But he also got the facts wrong.